So I got into teaching mainly because I wanted to do something else. I worked in healthcare for a long, long time. I wanted to do something other than healthcare, and one of my passions was science. And I felt like combining science with teaching was something that actually appealed to me quite a bit. I enjoy teaching. It's always something that I've always gravitated to for quite a few years. So I decided to go back and get a degree in science and come here and start teaching.